What is up, you guys? It's Get My Kills, and I am back from M.O.A.B Monday, which should be number 4 or 5, but instead it's number 2 because I missed about 2 or 3 weeks, and I'm sorry. This week I'm trying to put out a M.O.A.B every day. If not, then that means I've just been busy in school, and I put out a few videos yesterday or the day before. It was Dark Souls and Minecraft, The Hunger Games, and I thought you guys would like that. But as you see, this is not a real game, because last week I started playing Infected more lightly, and I got a M.O.A.B, so I said why not just put it out on my channel. And so this is why I'm doing this. I couldn't get a M.O.A.B by the end of today, and I'm tired, frustrated, and jeez, I'm sorry, you guys. I'm trying to do the best I can to stay focused on this gameplay, because I do not want to bore you guys or make you guys hate this video or any of my other videos. And for my videos I put out weeks and weeks ago that have a line going through them, like Far Cry 3, and I think it's Minecraft, and I think MW3, I'm not so sure. I'm sorry about that. That's just my HDPVR was acting up, but I fixed it. This video, it shouldn't have any lines, it should run perfect. Also, this 23rd, I will be doing a live commentary and montages I'm gonna put out on the 23rd. I'm also gonna show my face for the first time. So I hope you guys are gonna enjoy that, because I know I'm gonna put a lot of work into it and enjoy it while I'm doing it too. But in this video, you can see my friend Laser Tame that just ran past right there, and under the waterfall. I was playing with him, and I think he died later in the video. I'm not so sure. But yeah, he leaves and he joins, and I think he dies again while I'm just telling him to hurry up, join, hurry up. See, there he goes, he leaves right there. And I'm like, bro, why'd you leave? He's like, I died. He said, give me 5 minutes. No, well, not 5 minutes, a couple minutes, and I'll rejoin. And better yet, he joins. I don't know. But in this video, I go 39 and 0. Yeah. We survive. And I think me and someone else, don't see he connects now. But as I was saying, it's me and I think a few other guys that survived for the rest of the video. I'm not so sure, but what was I going to say? I am getting so confused. I am losing myself. But yeah, if I don't put any videos out this week, then that means I've just been busy with school, and I'm sorry if I don't put any videos. I know I missed the M.O.A.B Mondays for the past 2 or 3 weeks now, and I haven't put out videos lately, but I hope you guys can forgive me. I'll try to put out videos this entire week. If I don't, I'm busy, but I'll make up for it on the 23rd or next week, or just this weekend. But, lately I haven't been playing any, for a week I haven't played any COD or anything, or the Xbox. So, that's probably why I haven't put out any videos, and I'm sorry about that. But, if you just understand that I have school that I'm trying to keep up with, I do not want to fail or anything. Some of y'all just may know that, like, school's easy, you may say that, or you might say, different things about school. Well, school is important to me because, the only reason I take school so serious is because, I want to be a doctor. I would say either a brain surgeon or just, I don't know how to explain. I just mostly want to be a brain surgeon, and, if I was gonna be anything else, it'd probably be in the army. That'd be the only thing I'd be in after that, or before that, if I can't make it to medical school. But that's why I've been busy, haven't put up any videos. I'm trying to take this serious. So every 9 weeks, my friends, I know this is a weird topic for you guys, but I mean, this is what's on my mind right now, and I got nothing else to talk about, so I said, might as well just talk about this, but I can't really finish it. I'll finish it next video. I hope you guys enjoyed this little MOAB. At the end, I think you could see the 39 at O if it was close. After we watch this kill count. Whoa, that was close. Alright, well, while we're playing entire full length match without dying. So yeah, 39-0, 2 assists, Tane, 11-0. Well, that sucks for him. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will be putting out more videos. I will try as much as I can. Thanks for watching, you guys.